Hello. Today is the 11th of November 2023, aka S&M's wedding day. We're just getting all of our hair and makeup done. Our makeup artist is currently doing mums and our hairstyle's just turned up. Feeling nervous, feeling excited. More excited to see Michael. I love a good suit. And I picked it, it's all black, which I think is a bit out of his comfort zone, but it'll be good. And then my dress, oh, stunning. I think it's stunning anyway. Let's get married. I love you, can't wait. I don't think anything's gonna change apart from my last name. Let's get it, baby.
Talofalava, my name's Michael, and it's come up to the big day now, the wedding day. It's now the 11th of November, and yeah, obviously the nerves are kicking in right now, but I'm super excited to marry my my best friend today. I'm looking forward to, well, obviously marrying Saige and and seeing all our family and friends as well as we celebrate two become one.
Thank you.
Done and dusted, baby. Now we're here at the Parliament. Just gonna take our photos and stuff here at the, there's a church or something. But beautiful day here in Wally's. Yeah, first stop, photos. Catch you soon.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Lane.
Oh my gosh, you look so beautiful.
Hi, Lane.
I know. I just got fucking married. Sorry, that's really loud. No, we're just waiting for our photos. And I just had a shot of Fireball in the church. Okay, well, outside, sorry. Sorry. My bad. Don't get, yeah. But yep, we're lit tonight. We're gonna get it. Up, bitch! Know your alphabet.
A, B, C. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3.
Hello. Okay, can I ask me a question?
Where are we?
We are at my accommodation.
My accommodation?
Mine. I paid for it for 2 nights.
You and your husband?
Me, bitch. Me.
Okay, so where are we?
Okay, we're getting lit for my wedding.
So we've just had the ceremony and we're on to the reception. This is the pre-party before the party.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. Absolutely.
You're watching
Disney Channel.
The girls are sculling right now.
Michael's going to scull with us too, actually. Oh, sorry.
Cheers.
All right.
Cheers.
See you later.
See you at the bottom.
Weak little bitches in the club.
We witnessed Saige and Michael getting married today, so yeah, it's great. Yeah, it's good. Long time coming. Well, we're pretty stoked. No, I'm pretty proud as a brother, to be here to witness it. Pretty emotional, but it's great. Yeah. So we've got left is it's the reception. I just hope these guys make it to the reception, you know. That's why I'm just slowly sipping away, and yeah, I hope for everyone's sake. But hey, I also hope that the certain other individuals that are intoxicated make it as well. So yeah.
Finish up. Have you got a message?
Yeah.
I just want to say. No, I don't want to be that guy. Nah, I'm so sorry.
It's been a long time coming. You guys have been friends for years. To Saige, you've been, I'll talk about it tonight, like, you've pretty much made him grow up. It's been unfortunate I haven't witnessed you a lot, being away for 13 years or 15 years from family, but I wish you all the best. You guys will be fine. You guys just need to live by yourselves now and let Tara do her own thing. I know that's it.
Love you, bro.
Congrats to you guys. I love you guys. Wish you all the best on your new chapter and journey. And it was definitely a proud moment, and like, love being part of this experience.
Hey team, quick message. Proud of you guys and the achievements you guys are.
Baby, that's my girl, and I need her in my world.
Be patient, you know, love is kind, love is blind. Shut up! Nah. Hey, but very proud of you guys. You guys deserve nothing but the best, and frick, your life's just getting started. Thanks, team.
What a good day it is today. Wish you all the best in your guys' new journey. I hope God is the center of your guys' relationship. And I love you, so love you, Saige. All the best.
To my favorite newlyweds, a message from Michael really quick that your vows said that it's your Saige boo, but it's my Saige boo. Let's be honest. I came up with the name. And to my Saige boo, who is now Saige Poo 101, congratulations. I'm still confused that you got married. Why?
I'm back. Couple of drinks deep now. Where are we now? We're at the girls' apartment. Ceremony done. Got my chip. You see, I'm Steph Curry now, yeah? Shut up. Ceremony done. Photos done. Now it's just to send it. We're off to the reception. Here's my man's here. Tens. But I've been with this guy since nappy days. We go way back with Tap Tap, man. TAP, together as brothers, yeah?
Yeah, what a beautiful day it was today. Look at the sun.
This sucks, bro.
But, yeah. What a day to celebrate Doso and the sister's wedding.
There's a saying around here in Wellies as well, when it's like weather like this. So people just say, don't say, don't say, don't say, but you can't be Wellie on a good day, yeah?
Yeah, man. That's it, eh?
That's it.
That's it. We'll see you at the reception.
We're at the last resort now. The reception. It's time to get lit. Ah.
You ready for your entrance?
Ready for my entrance, bro. It's been a heck of a year, man. We made it, man. Got my chip.
What do you want to say to everyone that came?
I would like to say everyone that came, bro, I appreciate you guys for coming, and yeah, much love. Hug one.
Cool. Yeah, this is a real fun one,
maybe.
Nice work, guys.
On behalf of me and Acacia Viva, we just want to congratulate Michael Filippo and Saige Fisher on a very good wedding. All the best.
Michael and Saige, just want to say incredibly grateful to be here today. It's been a privilege to see you guys get married and solidify your relationship, eh? Awesome, mate. Eh? Awesome day. Appreciate you guys, eh? Love you heaps.
Bessa. You already know, bro. You know the game, bro. Love you, Moso. Since nappy days, bro. Tap, tap. Solid. Emotional basket. Nah, solid. Nah. Solid, you know, us, you know, all of us, TV boys.
Woo. Yeah. But what a night, what an afternoon here. In Wellington, just celebrating Doso. It's good to see everyone, family. And yeah, I thought this was a vape, but it's not. But I love you, love you, Saige. All the best.
You have to press it? No. I just want to finish with a nice quote. It's not about the breaths that you take, but it's the moments that take your breath away. So every moment we're here, we're taking our stink breath away. No buts.
Sorry, my voice is too low. But I just want to say, you know what? Happiness is always, there's always a beginning, and there's always an end, but the end is that you guys live for eternity.
Congratulations, Michael and Saige, all the best. If we love her, you, you kill it. We love her, you can't go. Okay, love her.
Nah, Saige, I just want to see if you can get an interview with our Roman Reigns over here. Roman, come over here. Roman Reigns. Saige has just married the tribal chief. You got anything to say? Did you get the wise man in here?
Nah, love you. Love you, brother.
Shout out to my plug.
Tamuin. Hey, congrats, Saige and Michael, on the wedding. Hope you guys have a beautiful life together. And yeah, it is.
Saige, Michael, we've been crying about this moment this whole time. The ceremony, the reception.
I'm literally still crying. Like, I'm so happy for you guys. I'm so emotional.
We love you guys. You guys are beautiful together. Yeah. We can't wish you anything but the best happiness.
Yeah, I'm so happy for you guys. See you in Raro.
Not me.
But
all good.
We love you guys and we wish you nothing but the best for the future. Love you guys.
This is my honest opinion. I'm lit and everyone's eating and telling me to go to the front table. And I'm sorry, Saige and Nugs, but I want a party. Nah, actually, I've been given the responsibility to go get Anna. And so I'm going to go get it, and then I'm going to go to the front table, and I'm going to eat, and then I'm going to drink. Okay, I'm in.
Thank you.
Point of view from up here.
So it is currently
five past six,
and we have just finished our first two speeches, and we are currently waiting for dinner. And I cried like a little. And we're just mingling. I'm sick.
What else?
And we're on, baby. We're on.
Do you have a message for everyone?
Everyone, you better eat the food because that cost me so much money, and drink all the booze because I don't want to come back at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning to pick all of it up. Cheers. See you at the bottom.
Holy heck, bro. First tika tonu, my voice is fucked, eh? I'm gonna say that, sorry. But nah, fuck. Good to see all my family and friends here, man. Like, in one room, eh? Like, yeah. Even though, like, there's like heaps of other people that are not here, especially my grandma. My grandma, I wish she was here, but I know that she's in a better place right now, but man. Yeah, it's good. Good. Just grateful for everyone, hey, to come in together and just, you know, once again, like, celebrate us. Celebrate us as one. Yeah. Is it on now? All right, check. Here we are with the TAB boys right now.
Let's go.
If you don't know, TAB, it stands for Together as Brothers. Signing off, yeah? Let go.
Let's go.